Osteoarthritis is basically a wear and tear process of joints. It's not a life-threatening condition, but it challenges our lifestyle. Once again, it's not a disease. It occurs with age. Commonly affected joint is knee joint, as it carries a lot of body weight. What happens in knee osteoarthritis? The gap between lower end of femur and upper end of tibia is reduced. Whenever the gap is less, it causes friction while walking and climbing stairs. Pain starts, which affects our day-to-day activities.